Just wanted to do. Go back to home. Super.
What's up?
Okay.
As you're probably already, and by someone, I mean few. Not sure what he's up to.
After we finished fighting Janemba in that time rift, I went after few. I don't remember exactly what went down after that.
Thanks to all of you, I was able to restore the video few played back then.
Okay, so
take
what?
A look.
The image coming in clear? Alright, seems to be working. Hey there, my name's Sue. You've all been a huge help in my experiments. And now it's time to finally show off my findings! I can't tell you how excited I am! Not really sure how you time patrollers react to all of this. But I'm sure the results will blow everyone away. So whatever you do, stay tuned! Okay, it's about time to... Huh? Hey, it looks like we've got a guest. He's gonna want to see this too.
That's far enough, Few.
No, it's not. I'm only just getting started.
Ooh.
We're talking about history like no one's ever seen!
Fusion! Ha!
You ready? It's time to go on a little trip through time!
Connecting to... What could that possibly mean?
Now that I've seen this video, things are becoming clearer. I think I'm starting to remember what happened. My father and Goku fused, but I don't know, was that the new timeline? I have no idea what's going on.
We're not going to be able to get there easily.
Yeah, what?
Unless... Wait.
What does that mean? Sure, I'll do this.
Have you been to the Hero Coliseum yet? There you can enjoy explosive figure battles using the state-of-the-art battle simulator. You've got all kinds of hero figures at your disposal, and you can use and combine them in any way you see fit. The number of combinations is unreal. store. Mix and match figures to create your own ultimate team.
Greetings.
Thanks, Trunks.
Has there been another change in history?
Unfortunately, yes.
We'll be looking into that. the problem occurs in a point in history where Beerus and Champa, the gods, they have picked.
That sounds pretty in
our universe, of course. But that history.
Hey, why isn't he here yet?
It isn't just Goku. Boo hasn't shown up either.
You don't think they've skipped out on the tournament, do you? Ridiculous. I don't know about Boo, but Kakarot would never miss it.
That's true. He's been looking forward to this more than anyone else.
Well, we can't keep waiting or the start time will be delayed. Now, let us be on our way.
Without Goku?
Oh, it'll be fine. After all, we have Monika, the strongest fighter in Universe 7.
What?
Very well.
Where's Goku? Shit, I thought it was.
In the world could he have run off to?
This must be the result of that change in history.
Knowing him, he might have just forgotten.
Him simply forgetting wouldn't have altered history. Anyway, we need...
Should I look for Boo too?
No, forget about him. He didn't fight in the original timeline anyway.
He didn't?
You go and help with the fight against Universe 6.
If Universe 7 doesn't win the match, you need to take Goku.
For the first round, we have Botamo! His opponent will be Piccolo!
What are you doing? Don't interfere with the fight! Do you want me to destroy you?
Take it easy now. I personally chose this person to help out the Universe 7 team.
Not sure how I feel about a recommendation from the Supreme Kai of Time.
You're bringing in outside help? No one told me about this!
What do you care? It was 3-5 in your favor anyway. What's the matter? You afraid you'll lose if we add someone?
Nonsense! We won't be beaten!
Then it's settled.
What about the exam? If you can't pass the exam, you're in a-
Yeah! That's right!
All right, then. It's time for our fighter to take the exam.
Be grateful we're letting you take it at all. We're not going to hold the match for long, though.
It's a quiet start, with both fighters watching the other carefully.
There were exams, weren't there? Slipped my mind entirely.
Come on! You were here, weren't you? At least try to remember.
You can't expect me to remember every little detail, can you?
I hope I never get old. Seriously.
Okay! We're only 1,000 years apart in age! Could you maybe keep it down? Or should I shut off my receiver for a bit?
Oh, I'm sorry. Just do your best. I'm sure everything will be fine.
50 points? That should be no problem.
I certainly hope so.
Okay, can you just move on?
Come on! Get the letter!
This is a real upset! None of Piccolo's attacks are having any effect! But Tamo appears to be absorbing...
Hey! No careless mistake! Oh! Did you remember?
Come on now.
Why is this a thing?
Next up, Piccolo will face the next fighter from Universe 6.
Seems the new fighter passed.
What?
You have such a short temper. You're going in after Piccolo, so go on back. Goku!
Oh my, Goku.
Lord Beerus, we found Goku.
Hey, what's the big idea?
Sorry about that. I thought the event was on a different day.
It was over at King Kai's place.
Whatever. Just come with me.
Like I said, every participant has to pass the exam to participate. I don't have to explain this every time, do I?
No, you don't.
Goku, you have to take an exam first.
Huh? Give me a break! Are you cheating?
What's the problem? This makes it 5-on-5. That's a fair fight. Are you afraid of a fair fight?
Hey! How about this? Let's speed things up by doing tag matches instead!
Just what are you plotting? Fine. I'll bite. You...
Excellent, Kaba! Get up!
Got it!
I'll take care of that. Broth is yours.
So you're my opponent, huh? A saint. Wonderful. I'm always amazed by the strength of your power. It is most unfortunate that you lose opponents. This is a martial arts tournament, after all. I trust that in the end we will be able to shake hands and look back on this weird bonding.
Huh. He looks like Frieza, but his behavior couldn't be more different.
Ready? No, not yet. Frost is starting to find his final form.
Needle in his right hand. Nothing gets past these eyes.
Frost is disqualified for breaking the rules.
But why? You're the hero who risked his life to save strangers from space pirates. Why would you cheat?
Oh, that's simply Frost's true nature. He is secretly the leader of the notorious space pirates, after all.
Maybe we aim too high.
I'm waiting that time, this because one match was going on too.
Ahem! An extra special class is about to begin. I better not catch you playing hooky. We'll just get a lot of making tiles.
This planet needs conquering, and that's why the Ginyu Force is here!
Dragon Balls can't fall into the wrong hands. Please, make sure they aren't used for evil.
I'm sorry. I can't complete my mission alone. Lend me your aid.
Thank you.
I could.
Elder Guru is the rightful ruler of Namek. I won't let them take it.
Got that.
Thank you.
as best I can. Oh, there it is.
Everybody, I'm starting a special class soon. You don't want to miss it now, do you guys?
Sup?
Yes?
It's the fifth mission.
Greetings. Welcome.
Whenever I see you.